Cougars have a new shot clock. Here's Broughton, right side of the lane, working down low on Wall. Goes down low. Xavier Broughton left side. Broughton will get it inside to Resick. Shot up. Down low to Spencer Yackley. Spencer inside.
Come on!
leans in. Shot blocked by Broughton, but... his free throw line jumper rims out.
Wildcats up by 22. We're right at the two-minute mark. And, oh, a foul. Ooh. Rips down the rebound.
Watch the elbow.
Here's a loose ball of steal. Broughton. Late. Cover Stone. And there. Inside now, and there's a 20 seconds on the shot clock. Spinning and off the glass, nice. In and out on the second free throw. But it is now a 25-point wild.
Fake and go around him.
Coverstone sits down. Adler back in. Broughton.
Line to Paris Davis upside. Down low to Broughton, turn around, and go to her.
Something to watch for an opening game of the year.
Here's a power move. Leads away with 19 points. Coverstone with 14. 12 points for John Mitchell.
How well we've moved the ball. How well our passing has been. Their play has been.
You're driving in the lane. Here's a jumper by Broughton. Scott Campbell, a senior from Detroit. Here's Broughton right side for
us.
Peters will get a screen. Goes down low to Broughton. Broughton trying to get around Spencer Yackley. Fade away is good. Johnston out front to Broughton. Driving on Wall. Here's the layup try. Good as he was fouled. Thank you. kicks it out to Broughton. Broughton will try a three over Harmon, and that's good. Rebound, Gilgenbach. St. Xavier. Up ahead to work left side. Down low, Broughton gets free and one at 32-31. Paris Davis down low to Broughton. Up and in.